tend to forget spellings. In fact, this is the secret of scribbling. Why many people scribble? Because they are not sure of the spellings, they tend to scribble. See, to remember spellings, it's a big process. I'm sorry, friends, but I will not disappoint you. I will tell you one thing. Wherever a salient letter comes, you write it with red ink and then preserve it. For example, psychology. Psychology. Psychology, P is the first letter, you know. So you are likely to miss it. Underline that, or with red ink you write that and store it, keep looking at it. Suppose achieve, A-C-H-I-E-V-E or A-C-H-E-I-V-E, you may get a doubt. There are grammar rules for that to follow, but simple thing I will tell you. Suppose A-C-H-E-I-V-E, you think. What is the first four letters? A-C-H-E. A-C-H-E. That is ache, pain. So you get headache if you use that spelling, let me say. So it is called remembering things through code words, mnemonics. And you think for sure that it's wrong. Then what is the other one? A-C-H-I-E-V. I tell you one thing. If you keep writing your answers, your spellings will improve. That is one great tip that I can give you right now. Whatever you study, write and then check your answers. Spellings can get correct.